5 and 1. Then I turned and lifted up my eyes and looked, and behold, a flying robe. Alright? This is what Zechariah is talking about. Alright? Flying robe. Alright? You know anything, a robe is kind of like a hamburger bread. Alright? Or you have a dinner robe. Alright? A round bread. He said he saw a flying robe. Alright? Read that again. Then I turned and lifted up my eyes and looked, and behold, a flying robe. And he said unto me, what seest thou? And I answered, I see a flying robe. Alright? Zechariah said, he see a flying robe. Really, they're what so-called white men call UFOs. Alright? But they're known in the scriptures of the chariots of Israel. Alright? They're IFOs. They're Israel flying objects. They're identified. Understand? And this is in the scriptures. You talk about UFOs, unidentified. These are IFOs. They're identified flying objects. Alright? They're Israel flying objects. Alright? They're the chariots of Israel. Read that again. Zechariah 5 and 1. What seest thou? And I answered, I see a flying robe, and the length thereof is 20 cubits, and the breadth thereof 10 cubits. Then he said unto me, this is the curse that goeth forth over the face of the whole earth. Everyone that stealeth shall be cut off. Alright? Everyone that stealeth shall be cut off. It says, this is the curse. Chariots are the curse, right? These chariots are the curse. Let me read that again. Then he said unto me, this is the curse of the chariots. The curse that goeth forth over the face of the whole earth. Everyone that stealeth shall be cut off. Chariots are how we're going to be delivered out of here. Understand? Chariots are how we're going to be delivered out of here. Understand? And it says, whosoever stealeth shall be cut off. Edification day. Who stole you and sold you? Huh? Who did this? That's what it's talking about. The Edomites did this. Alright? Yes. And 19 and 21. Children, for the iniquity of their fathers, that they do not rise nor possess the land, nor fill the face of the earth, flock nor fill the face of the world, of the cities. Alright? This is what the scripture says, Isaiah 14 and 21. Right? It says, prepare slaughter for his children, for the iniquity of their fathers. Understand? This is what y'all did. Now you gotta, your foreparents did. Y'all did too, right? And y'all gotta pay for it. So the Most High said, prepare slaughter for his children for the iniquity of their father. All right, this is the iniquity of your forefathers. Understand? You gotta pay for it. Let me read that again. Isaiah 14 and 21, prepare slaughter for his children for the iniquity of their fathers, that they do not rise nor possess the land, nor fill the face of the world with cities. Alright, so the Most High said to prepare slaughter for y'all. Understand? What is the slaughter going to be? Race wars, civil unrest, famine, plagues, pestilence, fever camps, alright, biological warfare, all that. Alright, that's going to be a part of it. Therein, for the sword and their destruction draw nigh, and one people